Hi, I'm here with Marissa Morse and with her latest book, Kate Warne, Pinkerton Detective. Tell us a little bit about this book.
Well, Kate Warne was the first woman detective in America. She was hired by Pinkerton as an agent, and she was so good that he created a whole women's division for him and put her in charge. So he thought she was applying for a job as a cleaning person because that's what women did, but she wanted to be a detective, and she proved herself to be incredibly capable. And this is the story of her first big case, which she cracked, and she had to go undercover. She recovered the money, and so it's part history, part mystery, and part women's empowerment. A lot in one book.
I love that, history and mystery. And the book is illustrated by April Chu.
Who's phenomenally talented. She, if you don't know her, she first illustrated In a Village by the Sea, which got a lot of attention, and then just did Ada Byron Lovelace and The Thinking Machine, which won several awards. And she's phenomenally talented. I feel very lucky to have her as an illustrator for this book.
So how did you come across Kate Warne?
Well, I came across her because actually my great uncle was a Pinkerton agent ages ago, and he used to talk about that experience, and so I started by doing research on Pinkerton. And then when I saw that he had hired a woman long ago in the 1850s and how unusual that was, I thought, I'll do this little side trip, which is what happens in when you're doing research. So I have a picture book about Pinkerton coming out with Abrams, but on the way I wrote this book about Kate Warne.
Terrific. So do you have a favorite spread?
I think I have to say this one just because of the expressions on their faces. This is where Kate gently gets the woman to show her where the money's been buried and recovers it all so that it can go back to where it belongs.
No spoiler alerts on this one. Yeah.
She wins. She wins the day. She solves the case the way you want it.
Yes. Well, thanks for stopping by, and I can't wait to read about Kate Warne and about Pinkerton with your other
Thank
book.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.